A new at 5, it is the time of year where families get together more for the holidays, but with inflation still impacting just about everything, we wanted to know how restaurants are handling it. And Channel 11's Jillian Hartman joins us live in the busy cultural district in Pittsburgh with those details. Hi, Jillian.
Hey, Susan. Yeah, we're in downtown Pittsburgh inside Gaucho, where tonight alone they have more than 60 reservations. So they are expected to be slammed tonight. You can see behind me, tables are filling up pretty quickly. And over this way, we just saw a bunch of customers walk in here for dinner. But can the restaurant here handle the demand this busy holiday season?
And this is the first holiday season that everything's back and open again. We're in full swing.
Holiday dining is finally back. This is a time of year restaurants really rely on. During the pandemic, restaurants were dealing with restrictions related to masks and spacing. On top of that, some customers were hesitant to dine out because of COVID. Many restaurants have also been dealing with staffing issues. So do they have enough workers for the holidays? At Gaucho, they have a fully trained staff for the first time in 2 years.
Some of the new people that we've hired over the past few months have some experience coming into it, so they're already seasoned restaurant people, and so they know what they're doing and they know what to expect.
The Pennsylvania Restaurant and Lodging Association says staffing is still a struggle, but getting better as more people are returning to work. Some customers have concerns about inflation impacting tips and are wondering if servers expect a 30% tip.
I think that it's an unreasonable ask to think someone's going to tip a third of their bill to us, as much as I want the money.
Standard tipping is about 20%. You know, in the cities like Pittsburgh, it's a little bit higher, maybe 21-22%. But that's about the average.
But families should expect to pay more when they go out due to inflation, as menu prices have gone up.
We've tried to work around it and tried to do the best we can. We've had to make some increases, but we've tried to keep them as minimal as possible.
Now, some downtown restaurant owners tell me that they are booking up fast for this month, and they want families to be aware of that before they make any reservations with anyone who is coming from out of town or want to do any holiday dining this holiday season. Back to you.